It's Friday morning. I'm heading up the road. And I'm going to bounce back today from my zero sales day yesterday, which I didn't enjoy. You know, I live this this dichotomy where I am totally confident that I'm always going to sell. But at the same time, if I don't sell, it's like there's this inner fear deep within me that says, I could lose it all. It's like I could lose my this ability I have to sell. It's like maybe everything will change. And then, you know, so it's all, I think it's kind of sort of the same mechanism that gives people stage fright. It's like scary as hell to get up there and speak, but once you're up there, you're okay. And you know you're going to do it. You know you got to do it. You know you're going to be fine, but it's still scary. Anyhow, I'll end with my numbers for the day. Well, that's it. I'm done. And it wasn't a long day, and I haven't been very productive. I've hit a wall. I guess I could have guessed it was coming. And, I mean, I've been just going from bell to bell every day even when I haven't worked, I've been just racing in my mind with this Medicare stuff. And I'm just tired. Yeah, I am. I am tired, but I did get one sale today. So I showed up. I think I said some videos back, it's 90% of the battle is showing up. And I showed up today. Even though I had no gas in the tank, I got one sale, and that's good. I think I'm going to take the weekend off and get back to work on Monday and push hard. And that's it. Goodbye.